बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय नेम इज़ बुशरा बारी एंड टुडे द टॉपिक विच आई एम डिस्क्राइबिंग हेयर इज़ इन टाइप्स ऑफ असेसमेंट टूल। इन टाइप ऑफ असेसमेंट टूल आई वुड लाइक टू डिफाइन द टाइप्स ऑफ टूल इंटरव्यू, हाउ द इंटरव्यू इज़ यूज इन द असेसमेंट प्रोसीजर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी अंडरस्टैंड वॉट इज़ द इंटरव्यू। Interview is the meeting of people face to face, especially for consultation. According to Thill and Bowie, an interview is any plain conversation with the specific purpose involving two or more people. Now we learn about what is the interview. Interviewing involving the interaction in which interviewer collect information from a student with a sequence of question and listen for answer. This kind of interaction can be rich source of information to inform the teacher about how the student understand concept and use the procedure where he learned from the course, and provide valuable information and direction for the teacher in the modifying the course for improvement. Now, the person who answers the question of an interview is called the interviewee. Interview. The person who asks the question of the interview is called interviewer. What is the meaning of it? The word interview come from Latin and Middle French word meaning to see between or see each other. Interview means a private meeting between pupil, one question are asked and answer. The purpose of the interview for conducting an interview is to collect information from a single or more than two person through the systematic and structured format, or in looking for in-depth information on a particular topic. Is to provide instructor with insight about student understanding in order to refine and target instruction. Basically, the interview is divided into three types. There is a structured interview, semi-structured interview, unstructured interview. The structured interview tend to follow the formal procedure. The interviewer follow the predetermined agenda or question. In unstructured interview, when the interview does not follow the formal rule or procedure, it is called an unstructured interview. Now let's see the types of interview. According to the function, the types of interview are divided. Brief individual interview, they are in structure form in which the whole analysis is done by the panel and they have a set of question and they ask some question to the interviewer. Depth interview, unstructured interview, telephone interview are maybe structured, semi-structured, unstructured. There is a focus group is unstructured form. Okay, when we the types of interview, structured interview use questionnaire based on the predetermined and standardized identical set of question. In semi-structured interview, the researcher will have a list of themes and possibly some key questions to be covered. Unstructured interview or informal conversation about a particular topic. There are a variation of a structured interview which are included and necessary to understand it. What is the unstructured interview? Intense interview, prediction interview, sorting interview and problem solving interview. What is in an intense interview? A student is presented with a specific set of example and counter example of the concept of interest and is asked to identify which cases are example of the concept. and then to explain their decision. In a prediction interview, students are required to anticipate an outcome of a situation and explain or justify their prediction. Sorting interview, the student is presented with a group of objects and asked to sort them according to the specific instruction. Problem solving interview, a student is asked to attempt to solve a problem while thinking aloud, explaining as much as possible about what she is doing, why she is doing, and what her symbols and actions means. Now, define the unstructured interview are used when the interviewer wants to let the interviewee have complete control over the content of the interview. The interviewer usually prepare one or two questions to start of the interview. Only problem questions would then be used for the rest of the interview for further elaboration on a topic. There are the few steps when you conducting an interview process. First of all, you must be prepared for the interview. Establish the objective of the interview. What is the objective behind you are taking the interview? You must be identify this objective. Third, review the candidate application and resume. You first of all, what is the weakness and the strength of the candidate which he or she represented in his application and resume. Keeping test score ready along with the interview assessment form. Then you score ready. Your score is ready along with the interview assessment form. We have seen in later on. Selecting interview method to be followed. Number 6, choosing a panel of experts to interview the candidate. After these 6 steps, you must have a proper physical seating arrangement in which you are interview, closing the interview, and evaluation of result. You must be prepared after it. So how to design a good interview assessment? If you want to try to taking a good interview assessment, try to make a student feel relaxed and comfortable during the interview, because the interview can generate the most fruitful sharing when a trustful rapport is established. Participating can help to ensure that interview can finish in a reasonable amount of time, normally less than an hour. Carefully select the sample of a student for interview. The group can represent all students who may have a different level of interest and abilities. You should ensure that all the necessary equipment for the interview are well prepared. Such an interview protocol, audio, video recorder, etc. Try to make the interview group as small as possible or conduct it individually. This can be best facilitate in-depth sharing of ideas, allow enough time for a student to fully express her ideas. Always wait for a few seconds before proceeding the next question. Review the interview transcript several times with a different investigator. This will allow multiple perspective in interpreting the responses given by the interviewee. Making a rubrics. When you conduct an interview, understand the concept of the student misconception. Know how the student can apply their knowledge in problem solving. Obtain feedback for improving teaching. Now, how the marking the rubrics. Knowledge. For example, we want to know about the how much a student is knowing about a subject matter knowledge, understand the concept of subject. So you must be highlight the excellent, proficient, and average and poor student enlist in your rubrics. Able in excellent, able to give throughout information regarding the topic and concept concerned, able to connect different pieces of knowledge as whole. Proficient, able to give satisfactory student but not complete information regarding the topic and concept. Able to connect different information as a few major bodies of knowledge. In average, a student show a basic understanding of information regarding the major topic and the concept, have difficulties in transforming the discrete piece of knowledge as connected one. Poor and only able to show minimal level or show no understanding regarding the major topic and concept, unable to connect the knowledge across a different topic. Now we have to see the what is the advantages of an interview. In-depth information. In contrast to set a fixed question used in survey. In-depth information. In contrast to set a fixed question used in survey, interview allow the probing of deep information from the interviewee, asking for elaboration and example, discovering a new relationship, and the interviewer can modify question as the interview proceed. Report and trust. Good interviewer can establish report and trust with the interviewee, which can also elicit more honest and more sensitive information than survey. Level of understanding by the learner. Structure interview enable instructor to examine the degree of understanding a learner has of four concept and closely related group of concept, and to focus on how their instruction is interpreted and internalized by the learner. Guides improvement. When well administrative interview can be powerful type of formative assessment to guide improvement in the course and teaching method, as well enabling teacher to understand the typical difficulties faced by the student in the course. Now let's see what is the disadvantages of the interview. Basically, the interview is a time consuming. They are bias from the interviewer, bias of interpretation and subjectivity of the interview. We have learned it in detail. Every interview would need to take approximate 30 to 90 minutes to finish. Also, the nature of quality of questions and follow-up question will determine the usefulness of the interview. Interviewer have to take a certain amount of time planning and decision in informative interview. In addition, as it takes some time to finish the interviewing process and data analysis, it might be quite a while before interviewee can receive their feedback. Bias from the interviewer. It is possible that sometime the interviewer might somewhat biased by of a nature of the interview data, thus the result through their verbal and non-verbal reaction and their choice of the probe question when interacting with the student during the interview. Bias of interpretation. If the interviewer are inexperienced, improperly trained or careless, even through the interview result have been coded, content analyzed, there are still possibility for them to be biased when the interpreting and summarizing the result. Subjectivity of interviewee. Information obtained by the interviewer is based on the perception, knowledge and words of interviewer rather than objective and behavioral data. Interviewer have to rely on knowledge of their interviewee's world regarding on accuracy of information. What is the limitations of interview? The hollow fact, the constant error, leniency, projection, stereotyping, snap judgment, lack of integration, pressure of too high or too much and too little talking are the limitations of the interview. Now that's all my presentation. Thank you for all. Allah Hafiz. Goodbye.